This is the Mitsubishi Jet Towel Hand Dryer. This is a hands-in hand dryer. It does have a drain that leads into a removable reservoir, so the water goes into here, and then that can be obviously emptied. It has a heating element that can be turned on or off, so if you bring it, turn it off, it's gonna bring the heat consumption or the energy consumption down to something like 8 or 9, I believe, amps, versus the 11 or 12, I think. Okay, so we're gonna do a rudimentary little test on sound and dry time for the Mitsubishi Jet Towel. Mitsubishi Jet Towel Hand Dryer.